This is day 181, 22nd of Ashwin, almost at the end of the almost at the end of this month, 22nd of Ashwin and 9th of October. As of today, I think what happened actually as of today, I was actually making videos yesterday on behalf of day before yesterday's, So I think yesterday, on day 181, my kind of project on back and completed, which was not exactly done by me and done which was not done by me but my senior who is working to make obviously game development process and so on and so forth, so many things, and days have been like pretty stagnant, so that is why I haven't been doing anything lately. But also this is really saddening that my phone hasn't been repaired. It is taking so long. Well, I was also missing out on so many things. Missing out on so many things. So I just started to see. I started like looking for the new phones or something. Not exactly new, but marketplace. Facebook marketplace is full of second-hand phones and so on and so forth. And people sell everything. People are selling everything right there because, Facebook was meant to be socializing site to socialize, add friends and so on and so forth. So many things like Facebook. It's been like two decades since Facebook established established on the Facebook, and so many things, so many updates and so many things have been it has been through so many things. So even if I try to comment like what particularly Facebook is, that will not even make sense because it's not my initial idea or something, or researched on Facebook as everything. No, well, primarily if I have to say, it's a social site, networking and so on and so forth, so many things. Well, and the introduction of the marketplace hasn't been long. I think maybe it should have been like maybe the Facebook marketplace have been rolled out on 2021. My assumption, I'm still unsure. I started using Facebook on 2000, 2016, probably in 2016. Most probably in 2016. Yeah, I can say that. 2000, like officially. I got kind of my mom got my phone, so I had to access. I had access to that phone, so that is why. I got introduction of Facebook and YouTube back in 2012, I would say. Most probably in 2012. And marketplace. I was looking for phone and so on and so forth. So many things. Well, my phone hasn't been repaired. I don't know what is happening. Whether he's scamming me, the repairman I'm actually talking about. But somehow it is right that it was exclusively launched in launched in our country. So that is why it could be, it is obviously going to be hard to find the parts of parts of that phone. So, most probably that would be the reason. I'm still unsure about it. Well, what shall I do? I don't have any other options. I might have like little money left after purchasing the laptop, a decent one, I would say. Like it could be like GTX 1650 or RTX 2050, no matter what. But I don't want to get it for like 80k. No, it's completely no at all. I would wanna like spend almost 75 or 70, up to 70. Let's see how much it goes. Like price has been hiked. I don't know why, but it has been hiked from almost 10% or 20% on every laptops. Well, it depends. Like more than that. Anyway, signing out. This is day 181, and it's a Tuesday in British.